morning.
Hello?
Yo, man, how's it going?
Yeah, sure, look at it, why not?
Yeah, absolutely, sounds good.
That should do it for now, I guess. So I'm actually moving houses and that's why this place is empty. I've just moved into it. So I'm trying to sort it all out before the end of this week. I apologize in advance if the audio quality is a bit echoish. It's because the apartment is empty, so forgive me for that. Now, first things first, I gotta say I'm a big fan of Chadwick Boseman. I mean, I gotta tell you, man, keeping his condition private while it's giving us one of the best Marvel movies that is ever made, period. And in addition to that, of course, the charity work is supporting to a lot of cancer charities for the underprivileged is something that only speaks for his level of strength as a person, not just to me, but really to everyone.
And it's that meaning in his honor that when my favorite watch brand AP collaborates with Marvel's to make the Black Panther watch straight from vibranium-rich mines of Wakanda, that we would pay attention to this royal oak concept, Black Panther Flying Tourbillon.
I don't think the gravity of this watch is about the collaboration between Marvel and AP. I don't think it's about that, but it's about what this watch specifically stands for, the tribute to Chadwick Boseman.
Now, to keep this theory flowing, this is the first of a continuing partnership with Marvel's, and it's great to see that Audemars Piguet is continuing to look beyond horology for inspiration, notably in the realms of pop culture and the entertainment industry, as well as the sport industry, like what we've seen with the LeBron James edition, the Schumachers, and many more to come.
But at the end of the day, even though these watches signifies, of course, collaboration with very famous people, I don't think they're all at the same gravity as, you know, what this watch means, this Chadwick Boseman AP Royal Oak concept that is a Tourbillon movement as well. It represents a legend that is gone. So of course, that's gonna be always much, much heavier. And it will just speak to even a wider community outside of the watch community.
When this AP was first announced at the Star Stud event in LA that was hosted by Kevin Hart featuring the likes of Serena Williams and LeBron James, they've also featured a surprising auction of a unique white gold Black Panther variant with 100% of its proceeds actually going to charitable organizations that are aiding unprivileged youth. That watch had marked a significant raise of $5.2 million, which is, I think, is amazing and for a noble cause as well.
Now, to be frank, you're either okay with the AP Marvel concept collaboration altogether, the look and feel of this concept Tourbillon, or you're not. There's no two ways about it. I mean, this is just how it is. I personally care less about the collaboration between AP and Marvel. It doesn't mean anything to me. And I actually think the watch speaks to a much younger generation. I don't think it's a timeless design.
That said, it's only because of the meaning of this specific concept, because it honors Chadwick Boseman's work and his legacy, I'm okay with it.
And again, if it's just the look that I'm basing this on, I can tell you 100% this is not the watch to go for. This purple strap, I don't know, it's just not for everyone, that's for sure.
You know, it's one of those things when you see a watch in person and no matter how well executed is it, no matter the function that is in it, you don't think you'll enjoy it, and it somehow doesn't feel timeless, something that would just go out of fashion or trends in time. That is just my opinion.
Which of course is not to say that this watch is poorly executed, it's not at all. There is nothing short of a high quality. I mean, everything about
this concept Tourbillon, from function to finishing, is amazing and very well executed and put together. It's got the Black Panther sculpture of the superhero himself, made out of white gold and baked into the dial with gray-black shading to resemble his suit and purple accents on the inner case. It's got a sun-blasted titanium case with a satin-brushed and polished black ceramic bezel, and of course a two-tone contemporary design of the Tourbillon cage that gives it this 3D effect every time you tilt it.
Audemars Piguet paid tribute to Chadwick Boseman with this 250 limited edition Black Panther Flying Tourbillon concept Royal Oak. I don't know if I structured that right. Let me try it again. Did I get that right? No, it's actually Royal Oak Concept Black Panther Flying Tourbillon is what it is. There you go. This watch definitely speaks for his work. It speaks for his legacy and also speaks for the Marvel theme. I mean, if you look at it closely in details, you'll see
the muscles, the patterns of his suit, the dotted patterns that is, his polished shoulders and boots. And you will also see all the way up to his eyeballs. I mean, the level of craftsmanship here and the time spent speaks for itself.
This is actually one of four that had hit the UAE market, and the person that had bought it also bought it from the aftermarket. You're talking about $400,000 that were put on the table for this specific watch. I mean, even in the league of highly collectible watches, is it actually worth that much if it was minus the story? I don't know. I don't think so. And even if it was on a rose gold or a stainless steel case with the tourbillon function added, maybe if it was a platinum royal oak tradition of excellence number 4, maybe then it will be worth that much. Do I think the aftermarket is capitalizing on the story and asking too much for it? Hell yes, with no shadow of a doubt. I think if a watch brand is going to do a modern example of a modern character, especially a brand as big as AP, they should do it with the blueprint in mind that it should be timeless. And I don't know if this is really the case having it on the concept line, especially when it attributes or it's done in honor of a famous personality that had passed, right? It's something that, in my own opinion, I feel like is more suitable to a younger generation. I don't think it's for everyone. I don't think this will always going to look or make you feel the same way you would feel about it right now. That's just my opinion.
Nevertheless, I would say AP is definitely trying to elevate the art form in watchmaking, and this is surely a good canvas, a good starting canvas, that is, for the Royal Oak Marvel concept collection to follow.
Let me know in the comment section down below how you feel about this AP concept tourbillon, this flying tourbillon, that is. Let me know what you think about the collaboration between AP and Marvel. Do you think it's actually a good thing? Think it's something that maybe they could have transitioned, or they maybe still will transition it to the classic Royal Oak line to have this timeless attribute behind it. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. I gotta get back to these boxes. I've got a lot of work to do, and I apologize again if the audio quality is not so good, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Take care.